Hey Rick, it's Connor again. So I'm able to step up my operating costs here every once in a while if I can find a volunteer. But my guys get production value. That's what I was looking for. I get to set up my production value every once in a while when another sales guy's available. But this is the Murano, we're just real quick. It's got the V6 underneath the hood, but as you can see, it's a fair amount bigger than the Cash Guy. That's the Cash Guy over there, that's the Rogue, and that's the Murano. Now, so each one of these, there's actually 6 inches on length lost on the Cash Guy there. The Rogue, you add 6 inches, and then this, you add another 6 inches in length. And then you also add another 3 inches in width. And that's because you got a little bit bigger center console here. Now what's cool about these seats is this seat has an extra layer of padding, but you do have all the same features that you're getting except for two things. Now what's really cool is down there you got cooled seats, which you can't get in the Rogue or the Cash Guy, and the heated seats in the very backs. So, let me know what you think. These are the top trims on all other things, and you get 20-inch rims. Look at those bad ones. So, really, really cool stuff about the Rogues, the Cash Guys, the Muranos. I'd love to show you. And we got, oh, I was about to show you the Tacoma. Never mind, the Tacoma's not out there anymore. Someone's looking at it. So, let me know what you think, and I'd love to chat. Thanks.